Hey everyone, Nick from Coleman's Music here, and today I'm doing a little bit of a comparison video between this Gibson Les Paul Standard and this Epiphone Les Paul Standard. So one of the questions that we get asked all the time in the shop is it really worth spending around $6,000 for this guitar when you could spend around $1,500, $1,300 for this guitar? That's a tough one, and it really is a big personal choice. Obviously, there's quality differences. This is a higher quality instrument. They use really nice timbers. It's also made in America, whereas this one is made in China. There's some more hand-done elements in this guitar's production than there is in this one. But all of that aside, the biggest difference really is the feel. This guitar feels really, really different to this guitar. And it's up to you whether or not that feel difference is worth the jump in money. It's a big jump, but it's up to you and what your hopes and dreams are. But this video is more about the difference in sound. I'm gonna play the same riff on both guitars and try and edit so that it's kind of seamless between the two guitars. So this should give you a really good demonstration of the difference in sound. I really like them both. I think they're the perfect guitar for two different people. So decide which person you are, and yeah, write in the comments below. But this is the comparison between Gibson Les Paul Standard and Epiphone Les Paul Standard.